March 19th. Snowed last night. Still no excuse to get a good video though. Got a Roc-Champ hydraulic rubber tire drill here. Got the tracks on 360 rollover boom, I see. Guessing Sullivan VCR 360 hammer. Guessing that. Good looking unit. These ones here hold their value well. They don't make these anymore. So, let's see here. 1988 Torque from. Yeah, it's got a Sullivan compressor. Guessing Sullivan hammer. A black pipe on the back there is for dewatering the holes of the air compressor. Put that down, hit the air, blow out all this crap in the holes. It's a 360 rollover boom. It's got two rollover knuckles that are on it. Yeah, nice unit. These are really good for multiple road headings. Quick roading time. Not so good on a wood punch. Rubber tires aren't so good. But here we are.